Costello. The Spartans took a 4-0 first half lead when Emma Moss lets one fly from about 30 yards away. And a few minutes later, Josie Durr, the great pass ahead to Moss. She gets behind the defense, beats the keepers.